The Revolution Kite that he's flying today are mesh, and that lets him have better control over the kite in high wind by letting some of the wind pass through the kite. So Lam, could you demonstrate this rev for us just a little bit before your next routine? Make it fly straight up, stop, and back it down, and stop. Now show everybody how it can rotate on its own axis in midair. Isn't that awesome, everybody? Now, my favorite is a dead stop with a revolution where it flies to the ground at speeds in excess of 30 miles an hour and stops hovering just inches above the ground. Lam, can you show us how to do that? Isn't that great? All right, Lam, your music's queued up. Shake a leg when you're ready. Here for Lam Hoac. Thank you, Lam.